Everybody, we're back. My name is Patrick.
I'm Carl.
Nice to meet you guys. So we just have a few questions. What are like the top five apps that you guys are currently using right now?
Snapchat,
Instagram.
I go on Twitter sometimes.
Visco is very popular
and
for girls. And TikTok.
Pokemon Go.
Yeah.
Facebook, Twitter, Safari, and my Gmail app.
Instagram, Snapchat. I'm on YouTube often.
It's Instagram, Line, KakaoTalk, WhatsApp, and Facebook.
Twitter, stock market apps, LinkedIn, and Slack as well, yeah.
Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Bumble, StockX.
For me, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Messenger, fashion app.
Do you guys use or know TikTok?
I'm not a fan of TikTok, though.
Yeah.
How about you?
Yeah, I do know TikTok.
Oh, okay.
What kind of content do you like on TikTok?
Well, just something funny. So something about comedy.
Oh.
Yeah, or it's also about some dance moves too.
Well, you'll make some TikTok videos too at the same time by yourself and post it on social media?
I did it myself, but I didn't post it on social media. I just gave it to myself.
Oh, I do the same thing too. We should high five. No, it's COVID season, do this, okay. okay.
I know TikTok, but it's kind of the thing that my younger cousins are using.
Yeah.
So it's like very generational, I guess.
The young kids are using it nowadays.
TikTok, I don't use it.
TikTok as all, I don't have the app.
Just different sides of TikTok. I like a lot of the fashion. I like, honestly, just funny content too.
Like tricks and stuff, because there's cool. Honestly like things on my iPhone I could never like figure out how to
use. There's a lot of tips and tricks.
It keeps my music taste up to date.
Because
sometimes like I forget like about a song and then it brings back memories that I forgot I ever heard.
That WeChat or TikTok, what other Chinese apps do you know or do you use?
My friends who like go to China often, they go on Taobao.
Taobao?
Like I order clothes from them and they like when they go to China they pick it up. And then I also go on AliExpress a lot too.
Oh, AliExpress.
AliExpress is so useful because it's $2.
Yeah, it's very cheap.
Yeah,
they have a lot of stuff.
Yeah, and it's a lot like some stuff
is
a lot of cute too. Yeah,
yeah, they have clothing and stuff like that. You
and like
Amazon.
The necklaces too, where they're like $5 per necklace.
Yeah, exactly.
Because I use AliExpress a lot just to like buy. Yeah, I use AliExpress to buy like hair, to buy like, you know, jewelry and stuff like that. Their vendor's pretty fast. Their website's pretty fast. I get a lot of the things that I order on there, you know, in no time. And it's just like an easy way to like get things that you wouldn't be able to get at like regular stores or just like markets in general here in Canada. I can get them from, you know, anywhere basically in the world. Yeah, so AliExpress and TikTok are the only like Chinese app/vendors that I use.
Have you guys heard about the ban that's been going on very recently with TikTok and WeChat?
Yeah.
What's your guys' thoughts on that?
I know Donald Trump just wants to cut off ties with like all the Chinese companies or something like that.
But the thing is, to me, it's like WeChat is like the main form of communication because most of my friends are Chinese, right?
Yeah.
They can't talk to their family anymore because they all live in China. So to me, the ban for WeChat is kind of stupid.
Yeah.
But TikTok is like whatever, honestly.
Yeah, honestly, it's really fun too. It's a really fun app if you got rid of it. Yeah. I don't know if it would be in Canada, but I know a lot of Americans like it too, so.
I have heard of WeChat, actually. I don't know that it's actually going to come into effect, like so many other things that Trump has said. And especially with the widespread use, like WeChat, for example, trading things and trading services, and it was all through WeChat, sending like red pocket money, all of it through the one app. So I could see the concerns, especially from a more Western mindset of like security and surveillance and things of that. It is a bit extreme. If you really care that much, it's like Facebook, like Twitter, they can be collecting just as much information. No one else is knowing, so. Yeah.
Well, Trump is banning TikTok because he thinks that the Chinese government is stealing Americans' information and they're selling it and stuff like that. There's nothing wrong with the actual app or the platform.
I hear just an article that it might affect his re-election. This is why he's doing that.
I think that the Americans, they will not like that decision because a lot of American teenagers, they use TikTok and also WeChat is really like popular in America. So I don't think that's a good idea to do that.
All right, last question actually. So you said you have a lot of friends who are Chinese, right?
Yeah, yes.
All right, thank you guys.
Oh, Vietnam.
Vietnam?
No, actually we're from Montreal.
Sorry,
Montreal, yeah.
You're from Montreal, sorry.
Yeah, sorry, but
it's all right.
Awesome, thanks so much, guys.
Thank you so much.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.